Hi, this video is all about globalization. It will give you a brief introduction to the topic. Globalization refers to the integration or interconnectedness of national economies through the trading of goods and services. Capital flows include foreign direct investments and financial flows. In addition, capital flows also include a spread of technology and labor migration. The cause of the trend towards globalization would be due to the economic factor, which is based on the theory of comparative advantage. This would mean that the trading will only occur where countries feel that it is beneficial to do so. Moreover, another cause of the trend towards globalization would be due to the technological factor, where there is a revolutionary breakthrough in transport and communication technology, which results to a reduction of transport costs. The benefits of globalization would be that there would be accessibility to the factors of production, such as labor and capital. Since there is accessibility to these factors of production, this would allow an increase in comparative advantage of one country. However, the cons of globalization would be that there would be brain drain and also worsening income equality due to the inflow of low-skilled foreign labor from the developing countries to the developed countries. When this occurs, this would cause the wages of the low-skilled labor in the developed country to be depressed. Thus, this would cause a worsening income equality between the rich and the poor. I hope you enjoyed this video and will keep coming back for more topics, so please visit our website www.jceconomics.com on a regular basis.